That means Jeff Diaz taking an early lead out of the gate and on the home stretch dominating the 200 meters.